Breaking news, a train owned by Union Pacific has turned into an unmanned train with an engineer inside of the locomotive.
The train failed its brakes and ended up going faster, so this has nothing to do with human error, just like what happened to 888 and 420.
So far the locomotives are heading to a power plant in Deer Park Power Plant. And we got 40 minutes to stop this train, or else it will cause a huge explosion.